In this problem, we have to calculate total probability of finding the particle between x0 and x11. So here, the energy.